Mary Dobson, who joins us now in studio, as well as Antonio Belushi. Give him a big hand, our DIY guy. He's great. So, how many houses? How many houses have you bought and sold? Let's just discuss.
Since I got married, seven.
Seven.
That's not bad.
No, it's not good. So you must have this thing down to a science now. When you buy, you decorate, you put your all into it, and then you decide it's time to go. When you're ready to go, what do you have to think about? Obviously, you don't get stressed about it, or you wouldn't do it so often.
This will be our last move.
That's what you said last time.
Oh, okay. You know what? I try when I decorate to think about what's going to be difficult to change when it is time to sell.
Yeah.
And then I'm just a machine when it comes to packing.
Yes.
He saw it this morning. I'm really methodical. I label. I'm careful. Nothing ever gets broken.
Yeah.
I have a system and I stay at it, man. I take lots of breaks, but I just stay at it.
You are a pro.
So you do it all by yourself?
Yeah.
Wow.
I am my people.
That's amazing. So the staging,
yes.
Your people take care of the staging, i.e. Mary. what do you have to remember when
You know what is that I like more
in.
Junk than most people do.
Okay.
My husband calls it the inventory.
Yeah.
We do pack up a lot of inventory beforehand, but I pack it as if it's ready to leave the house already.
Okay.
So I don't bring it back out once the house is sold. It's on its way out the door the minute we decide we're going to sell. I pack it as if it's already on the truck.
Okay.
You have to like disassociate yourself from all those things that you've collected.
You can take it very personally, and you can't. It's like, be brutal.
You have to be brutal. Now, you've done this, and you had to do some major downsizing as well to get into your beautiful condo.
Yes.
You had to be brutal.
You have to be brutal, but I'm not attached to stuff, probably because this is my business, and I see that there's always new stuff.
Yeah, that's true.
There's more stuff. There's better stuff. There's more expensive stuff. There's less expensive. There's so much stuff, so I really see that what matters is the family and the dynamic and the lifestyle, the stuff not so much important, really. Mm. And the one thing I will say, most people wait until they're about to move to get someone in to stage or style their house. Huge mistake. You'll find out your house is spectacular looking. You should have done it when you first moved in, not when you're leaving. Mm-hmm. So I really recommend, it's a great idea if you haven't done it in a while, get someone in professionally to come in and stage and style your house and live with it.
Good.
Live with it. Enjoy
it.
It really
totally
does.
Yeah.
You can see everything.
Absolutely. All right, let's go to break. It's home day. More-